Providence Viaduct. Southbound on Interstate 95 is set to have its final phase of lane changes to start happening tonight. It'll have all southbound lanes on the new viaduct bridge and remove the lane split that the Department of Transportation has had in place now for the past several weeks. Lane closures for the move at 9 p.m. tonight. That's when they start, and the new traffic pattern will be in place by tomorrow at 6 a.m.